Alrighty. So here we go, folks. Some StarDew Valley with episode 14. Coming straight through from the arcade. We have our friend Bloodcrow here on the line. Doing some nice things with us. So what you playing, Bloodcrow?
Star Wars Rebellion.
Man, there, is that better? All right, we're a lot louder than the music, yes? Here we go. Get that gold ore. Topaz. Wow. Let's get rid of, shoot. We want to keep those geodes. Here we go. Yeah. Now I gotta go downstairs. 114. 115. Here we come. Now where's 120? That's what we want. Star Wars treating you.
I got a hope for right now. That game, if you play in the biggest solar system and you play it on hard difficulty, which is what I was about to do, it takes about, it's kind of like playing Civ on a civilization. It takes a long time to beat a full game, start to finish. Because you're going to have a bunch of tug of wars. You don't know where their fleet's moving unless they're attacking you. You're going to have to build a bunch of ships and defenses and troops to stop uprisings and all kinds of crap. It takes a while. It's like something you'll do to sit for like one day and play one match.
Jeez.
It's really fun though. I wish they'd remake it and do it better graphics, not that crap. If I win the lottery, I'll freaking do it. But like, yeah, I just want to remake this game here because I think it's freaking awesome. I'll do all the calls for it. I want to lottery on the fuck. Anthony, this is a game I think you'd like.
Huh.
I'm looking up strategy games and shit. Yeah. This is when you get a chance, look at it on Steam. I don't really use this feature to search stuff for often, but actually pretty cool so far. I wanna find a good strategy game.
XCOM 2?
No, like real time strategy.
Why not get Civ?
No.
Ooh, geodes. Omni geode. Oh my goodness. mine. Give it to me. Let's see. What do I want to drop? 6, 7 geodes. 8 geodes are on us. Oh, we actually can't do anything with that. Drop a lot of monster loot, folks. That was actually pretty damn easy. Go to the bar. Let's see, where are we at? Abigail, Emily, Marnie, Pam. We got almost everyone into one thing here. So let's go to the bar and hit up all of our friends.
Lambda Wars. Half-Life 2 real-time strategy modification.
For what?
Oh, is it? Huh. That's crazy. Pretty much a real-time strategy of Half-Life. Got positive readings on it.
Let's see. 6, 7, 8 geodes that we're gonna just like crack open. I don't understand what that is back there. Rush out here to the beach.
It's free to play. It looks pretty cool. I'm gonna check it out later.
What game is it?
Called Lambda Wars. It's a real-time strategy game. And it's pretty much got all the, like, any of the units and anything you've seen in the game. Half-Life 2 is in there. It's pretty cool.
Interesting.
I'm just looking up random games. I'm starting to get sleepy.
You can't go to sleep, Blood Crow. You gotta stay awake, right? Man, let's do this. I need to get me like a little horsey and everything. What do you want? Leave me alone.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm so emo like Sebastian. Leave me alone. Like, whoa, man.
Like, Shane, chill out. I got wild honey. Any trash on me? No. Here we go. Alright, let's just think about this. Let's do a little fishing. Level 8 mining pickaxe proficiency. New crafting recipe, Mega Bomb. The Mega Bomb. Boom. That 2K.
Wanna make me some cheese dip tomorrow?
Oh yeah? Notice a chill in the air. It could just be the approach of winter, or it could be the tingle of a dark specter. Here to help us celebrate tomorrow's festival, the Spirit's Eve. Come to town at 10 p.m. if you'd like to participate. Mayor Lewis. Sounds freaking fantastic. Fantastic. Like two things built after today. I say after Danielson. After. Was it Friday? Let's go to the beach, grab all our junk, and then we'll hit up and get all them geodes done. Tell you, this game is pretty darn good, Blood Crow. Stardew Valley. It's got good tracks. It's got a pretty decent story to it. Essentially, it is what you make it. But it's still nice in the end. Darn it, you stupid fish. There we go. Dang it. Wow. Oh, come on. This is so good. You can fish and get treasure along with it if you do it right.
Sorry, I'm at the end. Yeah, I'm just talking about shit. I can't think right now. I'm tired.
Stardew Valley. Yeah. Pretty damn nice when you've got a little pocket doing some really nice stuff for you. And a little, like special spot. It's in the water.
Anno 2025.
Come on. Whoa. There we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's bait our traps, though. Let's bait them. I'm too cheap to go get that last one. So we're just going to rush out of here, go get our geodes all taken care of, go to the museum, and then do whatever it is we were going to do. Lame. Cool. Sweet. Lame. Cool.
Alright, man. Lame. I'm gonna go ahead and jump up here. I'm gonna go, I guess, go lay down. Probably fall asleep.
Oh. Alright, Blood Crow. You have yourself a good night. It's good seeing you, though.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to pop back in here sometime tomorrow, maybe the next day, but we'll see.
Let's see, golden pick. Yep. Now let's go to the carpenter. And get us a barn. Just saying, we're gonna be completely flat broke, but we're gonna be fishing through the winter. So let's get this stuff flowing. Let's get it going. Farm building. Okay, we need to bring 300 wood and that stone so we can have a coop and a barn. So we need what? 250 stone, 650 wood. And a silo. Let's bring a bunch of clay. I could have just went up and around. It would have been so much faster. I don't know why I didn't do that. I feel like a dunce right now. Things are going for well for you on the farm. Obviously, they're going pretty darn great if I've made it this far. Some folks are like, buku dollars. Me, I'm like, buku miner. I did all my skill stuff like right away versus the farm stuff. Give me that. 9 clay. Let's see. Let's drop that. Yeah, let's drop that. Okay. Those are gonna stay in there for the moment. It's gonna go back in there. No, we don't need all that wood. We need, oh well, we got the stone. I think we have enough product, right? These are all goods to eat. So we're going to drop that in there. We're going to go right over here and get some grab. Oh, that's right. We needed to grab those copper bars. Damn, are you kidding me? I need like... There we go. 10 clay. Oh my goodness. Let's do it, folks. I should have did this the moment I had the chance, just to make more money, essentially. But I don't know why I didn't do this before or at all. Oh my goodness, are we even gonna make it? That's the next question. Are we even gonna make it? We're cutting it pretty darn close on the shop there. Come on, we've got to make it. We must make it. Alright, construct farm building. Build. Start working on your new coop the day after tomorrow. I always take festival off. Oh, we can't pay for it all right away. Dang. Okay. I wish I would have known that, but I do know now. How's our relationship with her either? Anyway, Robin, come here. We need to give you some, Where's Maru? Okay, we got a gold pickaxe going, and, well, we've got that other stuff going. I'm going to have to start clearing out, too. Oh, Haley girl, what's up? Hey, you. That's such a stupid gift. Is that a grass stain on your knee? Sorry, I'm allergic to grass. Then why do you live in the damn country? Love you, babe. Roseanne looks all frazzled. Man, they really... They are making it work for it, man. This is nuts. All right, let's get up there. Let's get into town. Halloween is happening in town, folks. Or Spirits Eve, as they say. Oh my god, is it over? Oh, no freaking way! If you want Lewis to like you, give him glazed yams. Did we give you a gift today? Yeah, we did, Marnie. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Hey, what up? Get home. Because honestly, I mean, we need to. Hey, Gelati 13, what's up, man? Or is it Gillowet? I don't know. We don't know. How are you, man? Gold bar at 250. I'm good, you? I'm doing great, Gelati. I'm doing freaking phenomenal. How are plants doing over here? We're cleaning this out so we can maybe get something going, like right around here. Those orange oak trees, they give you oak resin, which along with coral make Deluxe Grow Pro. Yeah? Also, can I just, like, cut away all this grass, or will it come back overnight? I was actually curious about all this, because... Man... Get rid of it all, I think it goes away. Friggin' hope so. Also, how long does it take for them to make buildings? Or do we not know that yet? If you have a silo, cutting down grass turns into hay. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do next. I've got a coop coming. I can build a silo next. I can do all of this next stuff. But it's not... I don't have the ability to do it yet. Oh. If you have a silo, cutting down grass turns into hay to feed your animals with. Damn, so I shouldn't have cut all that down. Today's festival's being set up. Come back later? Man. See. Looks like I just go to the mines. Nitrogen fixation level is affected by nematode secretions. Oh, sorry. I was searching for some data and I didn't notice you there. You can buy grass and put it down. It'll grow from where you put it down. Nice. Alright, we were inside that tent. We still don't know where, Linus dropped his bag. We got a wood lamppost recipe that would look just wonderful in your house. Stepping stone path. Stone floor. Like, I could get almost all of this. Oh, man. I don't even want to upgrade my house yet. Go to the bus and head to the left on the road. Okay, let's do that then. I head left on the road. Oh, snap. What is this? It's a battery-powered lockbox. Unfortunately, there's no battery in it. What? So what the hell's the recipe for that? I didn't know you could enter there. Neither did I. Neither did I. What about going to the right here? Ooh, Abigail, girlfriend, hey. Do you have any scarecrows on your farm? Yes, I do. You gonna work on my farm? You gonna go to work on it? Huh? Huh? All right, Abigail's single. I can't remember if you can buy batteries or not. I've not seen a place to buy batteries yet. I'm like, where to get batteries? Where? Alright, I really wish I had a damn greenhouse. I really do. But we won't be getting away with that anytime soon. We can get honey in there. We can get honey in there. We can't do none of that yet. You've seen the gypsy lady has them from time to time. Okay, the gypsy lady. When does she show up? I'm actually curious. When does the gypsy lady show up? Let's see, we need shade. Okay, so this must be technically the river fishing is down here. I think Thursday and Friday. Really? Okay. Alright, let's do it. I just threw that shit in the water? No! Man! Come on.
Love you.
Whoa, this fish. Salmon, new record. Let's do it. Buddy. Do we need salmon for the, that one thing? Do we need salmon for that? I don't think we do.
Hmm.
Let's see.
Oh God.
What? What?
Oh.
Yeah. His leg. His leg. Get any new fish? Hold on, folks. Be right back. All right, let's see. man, they really don't want us in town. So all I could do is like run around outside of town. This blows. Now Spirit Eve has begun. Now Spirit Eve has begun. Awesome. Just friggin' awesome, right? I know this little like mini headset's about to be broken real soon. Cause it just keeps snapping every time I go to put it on. You know, catch and release, right? Interesting. But Aunt Marnie, I want to go in the maze. I'm not scared. Have you had a productive fall? It's starting to get quite cold. Crops won't hold out much longer. I guess. I'm too scared. Jack-o'-lanterns. The rare crow, 2 of 8. Don't get too close to the cage. I have no idea how these skeletons are walking. Creepy. It's pretty cool though. Why is there no more pumpkin ale? My iridium-infused maces would make quick work of these things. Well, winter's almost here. It's a great time to stockpile wood and stone. I haven't seen Maru in hours. I hope she's alright. It's a lot of fun to cook with pumpkins. Such an interesting fruit. Why, hello. It's chilly, isn't it? Yes, it is, Elliot. I'll come to any event with free grub. You won't see me in the haunted maze, though. Good evening. Have you ventured into the haunted maze yet? It's quite spooky. The strange man who lives in the tower set it all up himself. He wouldn't let anyone near while he was working on it. Oh, the wizard? Mother won't let me go in the maze. Oh, poor buddy. Do you like the jack-o'-lanterns? I carved them myself. Nice! Let's see, Vincent's upset that I won't let him go into the haunted maze, but he's just a little boy. I get scared very easily. I'll leave the haunted maze to the younger people. Hi, sorry, mouthful of blackberries. Blackberries. Those aren't blackberries. I think I've already been this way. No, wait. I'm lost. Hey, you. Oh, you found me. Truth is, I got too scared, so I came here to hide. Don't tell anyone. Can we do anything with the pumpkin? No, we can't. Wow, that's a pretty cool maze. The vapor from this cauldron's making my head spin, but I can't seem to leave. There's something weird over there, but how do I get to it? There's gotta be a secret passage somewhere around here. Can't go on. Spiders. That's odd. It's just a dead end up ahead. Could have sworn there was someone ahead of me when I went through the maze, though. Where'd they go? Haha, that's cool. There we go. Golden pumpkin. Crap. Let's get rid of these seeds. There we go. How do I get up there to talk to them? That seemed fairly simple. Like, way too simple. But that is just me. I could just be, you know, too good. It's valuable, but has no other purpose. Okay, we talked to everybody. All right, and off we go. All right, I'm gonna go. I don't know if there was anything at the Spirit's Eve Festival I was supposed to wait for. Golden pumpkin, I'm gonna drop that. Let's see, do I need to keep the golden pumpkin? Do I? Tis the next question. Boy. Okay. Let's see. Dang it. See, we got more iridium. Here we go. I didn't mean to go this route. I meant to go into the cave. Let's take care of the cave. All right, we got a purple mushroom. Finally, finally, yeah, finally, finally, yeah. Fun, 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 fun farming, yeah. Let's see. All right, let's go to bed. Cork bobber. Okay. New crafting recipe, treasure hunter. Really? Yeah? Queen of Sauce. Greetings, it's Queen of Sauce here to teach you a mouth-watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, artichoke dip. It's a delightful way to get more artichokes into your body. Personally, I don't even dip anything in there. I just guzzle the sauce down like it's a milkshake. Delicious. You learned how to cook artichoke dip. All right. Found some good quality stone. Maybe you can build with it. Or something, George. Be patient, I still have a lot of work to do. Okay. I'll definitely be patient. We're taking a stroll through town. We're actually going to go up here. See what we got. Playground. Let's go give Linus his bucket. Can we go in the tunnel? No. Purpose for the skull key. two places to use the skull key, that arcade machine and what, the sewer? There's two places to use the skull key. Got it. Is it the, there's that arcade machine? Oh, the other mine in the desert. Ah, okay. I don't know if the skull key opens the sewer. No. Today, don't you think? I'm struggling to make ends meet. I don't have enough patience. I guess I should try to get patience from the neighboring towns. Sorry. Sorry for what? This is a really nice gift. Thank you. A lot of good places to walk around here. Hey, girlfriend. Nothing like a sunny Sunday to lift the spirits. Hold on, I think my wife's calling for me. Be right back. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, I was helping the lady. No. The stream is not in another room watching another stream. Stream has fallen and cannot get up. Empty chair stream. Scott Plants, what's up, good sir? How are you? Alright, I had to go upstairs and help the wife. Thanks. We're on a fast track to getting Emily to be our zzz. What? Who? When? How? There's another mine shaft though. Man, come on. Let's do this. I've been stockpiling so much stuff through the winter. And then there's that one guy who sits up there. Chat about this channel must have been all a dream. Chat about the channel must have all been a dream, I guess. I guess so. So how are things? Treasure hunter. Fish don't escape while collecting treasure. Also slightly increases the chance to find treasure. I'll take that lure. Iridium rod. 7,500. Using the water to catch fish. Whoa, man. Okay. Dried starfish, huh? Let's rush over. Let's rush back to the house and see what we got going. Because, yeah. I've never been to the forest. It's muddy and I could get a blister on my foot. So, what is the next game you will be streaming? I am playing the Culling like crazy, Scott Plants. We ended with a smash of 6 kills in the Culling. definitely a great Battle Royale Hunger Games scenario that I don't want to give up playing. It is worth it. And those. And let's just give one wild honey. Let's just give one. Hit okay. Let's see. That. Those. Those. I will have to check that out. Yeah, it's only $15 on Steam. There's only $15 currently. Definitely worth a look. I don't know if I should be stockpiling any food of the sort. It's valuable, but has no other purpose. Well, goodbye, golden pumpkin. Let's go check our cave. Okay. Yeah, we're essentially like foraging now for goods. We're foraging big time. I don't know what to expect though either. Like we made it to the bottom. I don't know what to do about a train. I don't even know when the trains come through on a regular basis. So let's see. Let's come check out Sebastian. The sun's coming out less and less these days. Wonderful. You don't want to do mushrooms, bro? Oh, come on. Oh, my goodness. Do we need a bullhead for the fish tank? I don't think we do. Ah, it's a sturgeon. I caught one in the very beginning. Just one. So it's like, dang it. Come over here to the Adventurers Guild. We might dip our hands into the mine real quick. Cave insects. Done. Insect head. Level 6 sword. Not very pleasant to wield. How much is it worth? 300. I'm just gonna sell it. A lava katana. What? Wow. It looks amazing. We can't even afford it though. You okay, babe? Might go dip our hands in there. Or not. It's getting late. Wow, it's like 8:10. Let's go see the dwarf. We need to see him more. One day you'll have to tell me about this beverage you call milk. Really? Rare crow, collect them all. 6 out of 8. Buy something? I don't know. Alright, let's head home. Bus stop. That was really cool that we fixed that. That was awesome. Let's go here. And let's drop the bullhead in there. Mushroom, mushroom, mushroom. Alright, let's go to bed. Woo! 5,800? Holy cow! That golden pumpkin is worth that much? Wow! Look at all this stuff. Them morals, man. Fish. We sold some decent fish. I will gladly take that. Gladly. Wow. That is nuts. Wonder how long it takes her. Because I'm curious. Can I get anything? Okay. Let's go into town. Let's do this. Some holly, huh? Found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Yeah. All right, let's go to the beach. Let's see, Gelati, are you still here, bro? I was kind of curious if you knew how long it takes for each building. Found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Nice. Nice. I'll take that. I'll take it. At face value, but I'll take it. Here we go. There's the little man. Hi, Daddy. Hi, Kyle. I don't know where the remote is. Hey, babe. The way we put it together, just think, we could have probably put all the other ones together, too. I don't know how many days. Okay. Train is passing through Stardew Valley. Go. Go grab all that stuff. Winter's here. That means the townspeople will be spending most of their days indoors. At least you'll know where to find them. That's very nice of you. Thanks.
Don't be taking everything out of there either.
Let's see. Ooh. Why are you out here? On the 25th, we'll be having the Feast of the Winter Star. It's one of my favorite events. It's supposed to be a time to show gratitude for all the good things in your life, but for most people, it's just a time to relax and exchange gifts. That's awesome. Regardless, that's really cool. Really cool. Here's what, 10 a.m. How long that's gonna take? We really don't. That's terrible. Anyway, those up there. Using the water, catch fish. Okay. Right here, and let's just drop that in there. Here we go. 210. Yes, we got a gold pickaxe. Gold. $250, $75, $175, $450. Hellavite is $450. Woo! This is awesome. Hey, Elliot. You've come to visit me in the cold? I could do with a respite from my lonely labors. This is a book by Marnie. Animals are very sensitive. They like to be pet every day and prefer to eat grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain, though. Happy animals produce higher quality products. T- tips on farming. Use fertilizer to improve quality, reduce workload, or hasten crop growth. Fruit trees take a whole season to grow, but they require very little maintenance. Keep the area directly around your new sapling clear, or else it may not grow properly. Crops will die as soon as the season ends, unless they grow in multiple seasons. Corn. Some crops, such as kale and wheat, need to be harvested with the scythe. Okay. Out of my way, come on. Treasure trove. Collect them all. 8 of 8. Rare crow. Okay. Let's see, we got one book there. Fire. Quite the collection of things, too. Let's go back to the house and grab a tool to make better. Essentially, we need the gold. Or maybe the axe. That's what I was thinking anyway. The axe, you know. Town. Come over here. Upgrade tool. Whoa, the iridium pickaxe? Wow. Used to dig and till soil. No, we didn't want gold. We wanted the watering can. We wanted a steel watering can. I think that's what I was looking at. Damn it. Yeah, that's what I was looking at. I don't want to pay 10k for a gold one, but it only costs 5 bars. We could do that. Now let's go break up that thing that's in my yard. There's like a purple stone. Now I think I can finally deal with it. Also, you want to use the hoe wherever you see worms. Essentially, you'll get a book or anything like that. Six. Whoa, we got geodes and iridium. Whoa, talk about overgrown over here. Wow. Here we go. Past 4, but we can craft. Let's go drop all the other gems off as well. Let's just like drop them, and let's go try and hit the show or the store. The Orin with the host. What's up, man? What's up, the Orin and crew? How are you guys? How is it going with you folks? What have you been playing, the Orin? Huh. Let's drop those five right up in there. And we'll get some more gold going. Let's see. Haha. We have these. Iridium. Come over to our recycling bin. We need what? Holly? No, crystal fruit, snowy yam, crocus. Alright, we're gonna go to the store, Pierre's store. Let's see, let's drop them a follow as well. The Orin. Bam! There we go, we got that follow hype. Hype. Go check them out. The Orin is a variety streamer. He does play a lot of Blood Bowl. You can catch him playing all sorts of good games. Alright, birthday. Man, we must have missed Emily's in the very frickin' beginning. Dang. Alright, Festival of Ice and Feast of the Winter Star. Can't grow any crops during the winter, so I have no seeds to offer you. Yeah? Hey, Abigail, what's up? I still can't beat the festival level of Journey of the Prairie, the first level of the Journey of the King. Journey of the Prairie King Console Edition. David, the guinea pig. Hey, don't even think about it. That's private. Almost. Spirit board? Wait a minute. Can we could waifu her. 11 solo sonatas for the wooden flute. I wish Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. Altar of Yoba. The Altar of Yoba. Wait, did we give the mayor his purple shorts? To Mr. Pierre, it pains me to be the bearer of bad news, but I feel obligated to inform you of recent development most threatening to your livelihood. Jojico has decided to expand into Pelican Town. It's too late for protest. Joja builders have already broken ground for the new Joja Mart. This must be devastating news for you. So many years in business, a local standby, and now obscured by the shadow of a powerful, efficient, economically viable corporation. What a shame. As a manager of the new Joja Mart, I feel to some degree personally responsible for your predicament. As such, I'd like to offer you a position as assistant grocer. Wages start at 5 gold an hour. I look forward to seeing your resume. Mr. Morris, manager, Pelican Town Joja Mart. What is it that Joja Mart wants with this land? What is it that Joja Mart wants? It's really going to cut into our profits. Come on. You gotta come through so I can get the hell out. Full of exercise equipment. Yeah. You guys not only run a store, but have like a huge house. What you doing, buddy?
Can you make a sandwich?
Want me to make you a sandwich?
Sandwich?
What do you say, buddy?
Say.
What do you say?
Say.
Please.
Please.
All right, I'll make you a sandwich, buddy. All right, guys, I'm going to make my son a sandwich. Let's take this moment to take a quick break. Go use the restroom. Grab your drinks. Grab your snacks. Do what you guys got to do, and we will be right back. I love your faces. Man, I can't English. It's so bad.